of the room!
That's over. Is it over? Here we go. This isn't looking good. Hey.
Enter, mortal. Lives such as yours are too short to dally with hesitancy. Know that you stand in the presence of the divine, the true heir to all that surrounds you, and the only one who can stand against the imposter who claims the throne. You may not be of the Fae, yet you reap the benefits of this kingdom with every breath. Know, strange one, that these lands and their people draw their life from my own, and shall do so eternally. For none have stood against me and lived. It is my hallowed duty to rule and watch over my subjects, just as it is the duty of my subjects to serve. Now that we share this understanding, I will accept your tribute as one who serves. You are not Fae, and so perhaps are unaware of the offense which you commit. I will stay my hand but once. All must sacrifice for the greater good. My burden is to protect, and my subject's burden to bestow honor. Though you be not Fae, you yet profit from my blessings. Thus you are either my subject or a thief. Perhaps even a spy of that imposter. Your next words determine which is the truth. Ah, yes. A tithe worthy of your divine master. It is the law of the Fae that I give you this in return. And by my law, foreigner, I also give you this.
wackos everywhere. Plague of madness.
Wouldn't I do anything? Wouldn't I do anything?
Over there!
Get him!
Thank you.
This is it. This is it. I've got to get this back to the Keeper. Yeah.
It is I, Anomaly. You have done well. Clementine's trust is well-founded. Twice the corruption infected the system. Containment was the most efficient response. Preserve the irregularity for later inquiry. But it festered, grew beyond my sight, and corrupted the core. Even so, it might yet have been contained, had the Destroyer not eliminated this realm's guardian. The Labyrinth became unprotected, and my resources stretched thin. With the Destroyer as conduit, the corruption spread unchecked from the core to countless realms. I purged the Labyrinth. I expunged realm after realm, seeking to restrain the rot. All efforts failed. The system was beyond repair. I was too late. Now, a solution has been revealed. Not to me, to an anomaly. Perhaps that was the intended design. A failsafe. In case of my own corruption. The Index.
And how does this help us, exactly?
With the Index, two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the Root wins, so, yeah.
The corruption is everywhere, but it originates from a single source, a single realm. The Labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed, even to me. But with the Index, I can subvert their defenses. From here, it is possible to purge the corruption.
That means we kill them, right? The Root?
All of them this time. For good.
Our remaining time. What information do you require? The corruption was preserved for further investigation. Though I did not recognize my purpose at the time, I wished to learn more about myself. Intelligent beings are created by the worlds, a natural outcome of the system. Each world, a parent. Each species, a child. All but a unique few. The Guardians, for example. They are born with the doors. They do not create. They maintain, protect, just as I watch over all. All other intelligence is born of its world. But for one aberration, the corruption, I wanted to understand. Was the corruption an irregularity or an intended outcome? The utility, Clementine, has aided me in ways I could not foresee. She enabled the reallocation of necessary resources, which enabled the return to a former consciousness. That much I did foresee. But more has occurred, the explanation of which is, her presence has changed my perception. Before, there were doors and worlds. There was the core, its children, and the keeper. There was purpose. All of that remains, but now its meaning differs. It has meaning. Though that meaning remains elusive, perhaps that is the difference. Uncertain. Impossible to understand the designs of that which created me. Even the existence of a failsafe proves nothing. So I do not know. And yet, as I am now, I can feel the answer. The corruption was unexpected. The probability anticipated. Accounted for. But ultimately, a mistake. Unknown. No evidence. Only clues and deductions. Any of which might be biased by trillions of variables. The possibility remains, too, that there is no creator. That this is but one probabilistic outcome of a bigintillion random overlapping sequences. This possibility cannot be denied. But it produces more uncertainty, not less. The existence of a creator answers the unanswerable. But the nature of a creator cannot be known by its creation. So, the answer remains unknown. The core. But not the core as you know it. A previous instance, since contained. The children of this core perceive their world as from without, not outside the core, but outside all worlds. The perspective of a creator. With this knowledge, they sought to alter the parameters of existence. The Root are the children of their attempt. Everything. If corruption was intended, what does that say about the creation of all that it would destroy? Was destruction the goal? Resistance? Something else? Alternatively, if the intended can create the unintended, then how can one determine what was intended from the start? Perhaps there is no intended. Questions produce questions. From beginningless time, I had not the knowledge to pursue them. Now, difficult to explain. One may similarly ask why fire breathes or the sun sings. Therein lies the difficulty. It is not unlike explaining language to a stone. The index describes existence. this pointer and cipher to the underlying infinite sequence of the beginning of all things. If anything is proof of a creator, it is the index. It is simultaneously simple, yet contains within it inexhaustible complexity. It is a masterwork of creation. It does not work. It simply is. We must work around it. Rectifying mistakes becomes effortless. The challenge comes in their identification. Unclear. The foundation of that world, the world it was, is very like your own. It was the core, inviolable, and without need of a guardian. Yet, it corrupted itself. And though the corruption was contained, it was allowed free rein within that containment. There is no telling what that world has become. You are near the end of your journey. All resources are devoted to necessary tasks. Go and perform yours.
Long journey, eh? But we're almost done now. Once you take out whatever's on the other side of that, the ward will be safe. Everyone will. Everywhere. For good. You noticed, huh? I wasn't sure myself, but the fact that you're asking confirms it. I'm not sure, but I think it has something to do with me. That's crazy, though. Nothing I did ever changed the Guardian on Resim. If anything, the power they gave me made them weaker. But I don't know what else it could be. That's good. I wasn't sure he would. No. Not that I've bothered to look. That old man's got his own journey. Same as me. Nothing that'll make sense, probably. The labyrinth isn't what it looks like. But it also is? Let me try again. Most of this place is like thought and energy. There's so much more to it than what your senses see. I only know that because of my bond with the Keeper. I mostly feel the labyrinth. Like a heartbeat. Or sunlight. And like both of those things, it's connected to everything. Yeah, sorry. I don't really understand it all myself. I'm not even sure I can. Try asking the Keeper about it. Their answers might not make much more sense than mine, but at least they know what they're talking about. I don't think so, Traveler. I mean, when the Keeper first pulled me here, I stayed because I saw the need, you know? I had to save the world. All the worlds. But it's more than that now. Everywhere I've ever been, the Ward, the Dreamer Project, I felt lost, out of control. Only Resim ever felt like home. That didn't last. But here, I'm finally calm. I'm sure. And it's not just the Keeper I'm with here. I'm connected to the worlds. It's me and everything. Trust me. This is where I want to be. But hey, we're not done here yet. There's still one thing to do. Kind of a big one. Tell them I'm sorry. I won't be there to protect them anymore. They'll be all right, though, yeah? Once we finish the route for good, they won't need me. Yeah, I mean, they'll be scared at first, sure, but they'll do just fine without their weapon to save them all the time. Really? Maybe Bo doesn't. He was always trying to protect me when I didn't need it. And Ford, too. But the others? Well, I guess they didn't all feel that way. Not all the time. But I definitely felt the pressure of it. I felt like I could never be just me. Tell them that, will you? Yeah. Bo. try to see me. The real me. More than anyone else. Well, I mean, he did and he didn't. Oh, sweet. But he doesn't listen real well. Tell the truth, I got the feeling that I was a stand-in for someone from his past that he wasn't able to protect. Maybe I'm projecting, though. He'll be better off without me there, in any case. That boy's gotta love himself before he's any good for someone else. And he'll get there. I know he will. Reesum was my home for a while. A long while. But I knew it wouldn't last. I bonded with Reesum's guardian before anyone in the Dreamer Project even really knew what a guardian was. When the Root invaded Earth, they pulled me to Reesum to save me. But our bond weakened the Guardian. They became dependent on me. While the Root kept getting stronger. Not exactly. I should have. But I didn't want to. I loved Reesum's Guardian. And I had purpose there. Like I haven't had anywhere else but here. Then the Wanderer showed up. You've heard of them, yeah? They needed my help to stop the Root on Earth for good. It was the hardest decision I've ever had to make. Doesn't always feel like it. Looking back, I don't see how I could have stayed. It would have been the selfish way out. Reesum's Guardian has grown stronger since I left. I can feel it, but the Root won't ever stop. We have to just understand? No. I don't think I could ever understand everything about him. But I know now it has something to do with me. I'm connected to the Keeper. And our bond is... You know how they say you become like the people you hang out with? Well, I think in the Labyrinth that might be literally true. Not that the Keeper's becoming me, but our friendship is changing him. At a fundamental level. That's as close as I can explain it. It's nowhere near whatever's actually happening. I think it's a good thing, though. Basically. And hey, if you see the ward again, tell Bo... Tell everyone that I'm okay. They don't need to worry about me. We're almost there, Traveler. Just a few more steps.
Holy hell.
This looks like Earth, but much worse. It was rough. bad. Let's do this.
Thank you. them.
we're doing this the hard way.
Wait! It won't work!
Anomaly. Step aside.
You did it. We're here. This is our one chance. If we stop the root here, it's done. For
corruption
good.
Eradicated.
I can break the shield, but it'll take everything I've got. I'll be powerless. All right. Once we do this, there's no turning back. Either you win, or...
Say it.
Or it's the end of everything.
Anomaly, your chance of success is greater than zero. I was attempting to reassure you?
Yeah, thanks. Very comforting.
Come on, let's do this. You ready? Okay, what's on your mind? You noticed, huh? I'm not sure. That's crazy, though. But I don't know what else it could be. Are you sure?
Take a breather. Let's rest at the World Stone.
Thank you.
it would come to this.
Come to what? Hey! Hey! There's gotta be a way. What are we doing here if there isn't a goddamn way?
Only two outcomes remain. The corruption consumes us all. Or...
What's going on? Why isn't it staying dead?
The corruption is inviolate. Containment is no longer a viable option. The only outcome left is annihilation. To eradicate the corruption, the system is to restore.
Okay. What the hell does that mean?
It means wiping everything. Starting over.
Starting over? I thought we were trying to stop that from happening.
We have no choice. The root will destroy everything.
Unexpected. I am reluctant to execute.
No. Keep, there's another way.